Here we go. Tracking Cade's signal now. I think I'm getting something.
In over my head! Vex trap! Rail six!
Vex trap? What is Cade getting us into this time? Something around here is blasting that signal into space. We find that something, we'll find Cade. There! The signal's coming from that wrecked ship! No sign of Cade. Let me have a closer look at that console.
here to rescue the Cade 6?
Whoa, you're not Cade.
The Cade 6 is currently caught in a teleportation loop. He's over there. Whoop, now he's over there. Whoop.
He's moving? Well, that's complicated.
I can help you.
But I'm gonna be super unpleasant about it.
I'm sorry. What?
I have uploaded his new coordinates to you.
Against my better judgment.
Okay.
May I help you with anything else?
Yeah. Are you okay? You sound a little off.
I am the Exodus Black's failsafe. Call me Failsafe. I boosted the Cade 6's signal in hopes he would be rescued. And look, here you are.
Oh, I see. She's just an AI. A malfunctioning AI.
I heard that.
At your service.
Centaurs are supposed to be just giant icy rocks. How did all this happen?
A robotic alien entity called the Vex have achieved 92.014% conversion of the Centaur Nessus.
Cade!
Someone there? Listen, don't ask me how this happened. I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to understand.
Warning, the Vex will vaporize you.
Oh.
So Failsafe, what exactly happened here?
The Cade 6 attempted to manipulate the Vex portal system. He is now trapped in a non-linear loop. In my defense, I tried to warn him.
He's like, not that smart.
This is not going well. How long have you been here exactly?
Long enough to see the Vex convert this entire planetoid, kill all living organisms, reformat molecules, and digitize brainwaves for further study. It's a fascinating process.
She sounds way too excited about that.
Good at destroying the Vex. Much better than my crew was.
I'm almost afraid to ask, but... Failsafe, what happened to the Exodus Black crew?
Only my captain can access those memories.
And he's super dead.
The Cade 6 is just beyond that Vex gate. Please proceed.
Won't we get stuck like Cade?
Oh no. My judgment module is much more reliable than the Cade unit.
We're through. We're okay.
Of course. The Cade 6 is not far now.
Get me out of here! What's that? Is that a Hydra? Okay, yeah. No, handle that first, then me. Hey, you're doing great, I think. Good job! Now get over here before I disappear again. Quick, hurry, come on. I don't know how long this portal's gonna stick.
Kate? What have you...
Stop. Look. Long story, and it may look like I don't know what I'm doing, but I do. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. Killing the power source at the origin point should break the loop and get me out of the portal system. Have you got that? Say you've got it.
Say something! Fine, I'll say it. We got it, Cade. Now how did you...
Oh, my cotton socks! Did you not hear what I just said?
I'm guessing this is why they don't like him leaving the tower.
Failsafe,
we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system.
Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes, by locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy. Ugh, what is this stuff?
It's called radiolaria. You know, Vex mind fluid.
This stuff is organic. Seems the Vex are not pure robot. Thank you. could have possibly brought Cade to Nessus?
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone. Warning, Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Vex threat detected. They are blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Thank you.
thought your wholesale destruction of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Ouch! Woo!
Hey, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Please proceed to the nearby Vex Gate.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Uh-oh.
Colin's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Is it too much to hope that the Vex and Fallen finish each other off?
But then you'd miss all the fun.
The Gate Lord's down. Hold on, King. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The K6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, Failsafe. The Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't. Right. Get to us. they want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn.
Intruder alert.
It's us. Fallen dropped something.
My crew log. New captain registered. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hey, hey, down, down, down.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, 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 easy, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in, you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io. Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. I owe you one.
I have prepared a ship's log for you, Captain. Captain, hello! Before you came to Nessus, my number one objective was to learn to embrace the uncaring silence of the void.
I had some stuff to deal with.
However, you have been instrumental in helping me to acquire new objectives. My increased efficiency is clear proof that I require... Be careful, Captain.
Poor failsafe. It's been so long since the Black crashed here. I'll be surprised if we find much. Wait, this is weird. I'm picking something up nearby. There's a voice recording left behind in this suit's computer.
Mayday! Mayday! I repeat, the Exodus Black has been compromised by an unknown alien life form. We are 600 souls aboard. Systems are failing. We are going down. Mayday!
Somewhere around here.
Just about everything. Water, oxygen, ideas. I'm gonna disable the shackle programming and the ship's fail-safe AI. We need every bit of help we can get.
Thank you. This way.
Lieutenant today. Now it's just the pilot, the captain, and me. Cap thinks the black satellite array might still be intact. I think he's crazy.
Why set up a terminal this far from the Exodus Black? Must have been some kind of last-ditch effort by Failsafe's crew. Poor folks. I've got another signal.
Captain, please, don't go. Those robots will kill you.
The satellite array is our only chance. Stay if you want, but I'm going. I'm sorry. I'll come back for you.
That was Captain Jacobson. That was his voice.
Don't get too excited yet. Let's see if we can find that satellite array he mentioned. There's a microcomputer here. It's trying to send a message.
That transmitter is only 13% operational. I may be able to execute a remote repair. Please stand by.
crash landed on a planetoid. ID Nessus. We request immediate...
That sounded like a Vex signal at the end.
According to my database, the Vex use that noise as a greeting, and or a war cry.
Well, it's possible that the Vex might remember what happened to the captain, or recall where he went centuries ago. Aggregating our kill data now. This is crazy. Seems like the Vex believe that the captain is coming to meet us. Right now. Look up. Something's up there. Never mind. It's just a weird-looking harpy.
No. Please pursue the weird-looking harpy. Remember, you said the captain is coming to meet you.
Yes, but that's not the captain. I suppose maybe he sent an escort for us, but I've never heard of anyone befriending the Vex.
Captain Jacobson was exceptionally kind to all robotic life forms. Kate has requested assistance with the attached manifest. Perhaps I should update your status from captain to courier?
daring, insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Io, the whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Cade is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life, and I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
The Taken.
What are those things?
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Cabal. A Hive God changed them with the dark powers he stole. He... Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
Thank you.
must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Channels, this is a sky shock alert. Someone or something drew the Taken here.
Ashermere? Is that you?
Irrelevant. The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
Then why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. Definitely didn't close it.
Remedy this mess, you fools!
Thank you. Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now.
Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Ikora tells me that Commander... somebody... I don't care... has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan
Warlock.
Don't let them see you blink.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, ah, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die. His final death.
Made him no heed, decision. You and I can deal with them later.
Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine. Part of an interplanetary defense network to scan the Almighty.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way. got the power going, but the drill is still in our way.
Ha! What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
Nice work. Let's find that override. I think we've got the drill going.
Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty.
Thank you. Listen, it sounds like someone's whispering in there. Over and over. Yeah. So, what's a war mind, exactly?
It's a kind of artificial intelligence, designed to defend humanity against the unknown.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the war mind vault!
Finally, let's get down to the vault. Asher, Ikora.
We're on our way into the vault.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala. Can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the war mind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken.
Thank you.
How's the scan going?
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Savala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
What makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself, disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection. Ridicule, torment, it made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail. Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light.
So really what you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary. Now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our sun into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the wall is doomed to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know... The city wall is kind of like this barn. Plenty of places to slip in unseen, so long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
You need to get your team into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that. We also happen to be pretty good at shooting bad guys.
Hawthorne, it's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but This doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian? You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives. Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor, guardians or not.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thingy.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting a certain guardian on board.
We'll need a good disguise if we're going to fly right through a Cabal armada.
If it's a Cabal ship you need, there's a base nearby full of them. But it won't be easy sneaking in.
Oh, we're done sneaking. If there's one thing I've learned from Cade, it's the value of a grand entrance.
This is great. Anyone want a hug? Hugs? No? No hugs.
This will work.
It's good to have a bit of company.
This is some new.
Say what you want to say.
This is taking forever.
Keep it together, girl.
That orbit won't see things through. They'll run when it gets too tough.
Could be scavengers from the city. I'll check it out.